Right. The president stopped here at the University of Miami during a day of fundraising here in Florida, and he told a packed crowd of students, some who'd waited hours in line to see him, that there is no magic bullet when it comes to rising gas prices. However, the president said he is committed to a long-term solution.
Hello, Miami!
President Barack Obama entered to thunderous applause at the University of Miami and quickly addressed a problem concerning many Americans, rising gas prices, hitting a high of $3.98 this week.
Just like last year, gas prices are climbing across the country. This time it's happening even earlier. And when gas prices go up, it hurts everybody. Everybody who owns a car, everybody who owns a business.
The president says Republicans are already licking their chops over the soaring prices and dusting off plans for $2 a gallon gas.
And I'll save you the suspense. Step one is to drill, and step two is to drill. And then step three is to keep drilling.
President Obama admits he has no silver bullet either to combat gas prices, saying too many variables are out of the U.S. control. But he says he's ordered his administration to look for solutions, at the same time as he says he's working on alternative energy answers.
But as long as I'm president, I will not walk away from the promise of clean energy. Your future is too important.
And even though the president didn't talk about student loans or unemployment, most students here were enthusiastic.
Oh, I totally agreed with it. I mean, we have to start going towards cleaner energy, so.
All of his points were valid. My biggest thing when he said that it can't be fixed overnight, I think a lot of people think that the problems can be fixed overnight, and it's completely untrue.
I'm optimistic, but it's just going to take time, and I know people don't like hearing that, and they want things, they want instant gratification, and it's just not something that we can get from that.
And the president stayed behind to shake hands, and then he was whisked away to those fundraisers. And for any of those students who are lucky enough to grab a picture with this president on their cell phones, as we saw them doing, it was a good move, because at one of those fundraisers tonight, we hear that the president is charging $15,000 for a presidential pic. Coming up at 6, we're going to tell you how the president says he's done something that's going to put thousands of dollars a year back in your wallet. We'll tell you what that is straight ahead. For now, live in Coral Gables, Terri Parker, WPBF 25 News.